100 Days of Christmas, and this is one of the reasons I love Scott Mills and Chris Stark, because they're playing a Christmas song on the radio. Yes, Scott Mills. I'm so glad someone else shares my joy of Christmas. Anyway, hi guys. We've had a little pit stop at Mackie D's, as we are on our way to somewhere secret. So about five or six months ago, I arranged Alfie's birthday surprise. He doesn't know where we're going.
I still don't know where we're going, and we've been driving for like half an hour.
I'm actually really, really excited. And this peri peri chicken snack wrap is really good. Just before I go, just want to say, I know a lot of people, it's all about the ketchup. For me, it's actually all about
the base.
The sweet curry sauce and the sweet and sour sauce when you have them with your chips.
Yeah, I've never tried either.
Oh my God,
I've tried
so
the curry
good.
One, and everyone made me try it. Like, everyone went on about curry sauce.
I digress. We're going somewhere very exciting for Alfie's birthday, which is tomorrow. I think I'll probably make this into like a 3-day vlog.
Yeah.
I reckon. Because I don't know how much I'll be filming, or if there's internet, you know.
I mean, I hope there's internet. That's the one thing I hope.
But anyway, I'm gonna carry on listening to this song, eating my McDonald's, getting excited. The laughter fills the air. I was thinking, actually, as we were driving along, it feels very Christmassy today. Yes! I'm so excited!
Worst birthday present ever. Been in the car with you for 2 hours.
Singing Christmas songs. You're enjoying it.
1 + 1 = 3.
I like this one. Okay guys, we have arrived at our destination, and what I've booked for Alfie as his little getaway present is spin around. Oh, they can't see, you're moving too fast. Alfie,
I
can't see straight. Is a tree house, so I'm gonna give you a tree house tour. Are you ready? Premise behind this is my mum actually mentioned this idea.
What, this place?
This place.
Really?
Was it this place? She said, in the New Forest, there's a place that does amazing tree houses. And I was like, that sounds so up Alfie's street, because it's just a little bit more fun and a little bit different than hotels, because we're really lucky in the sense that we get to stay in a lot of cool hotels. But I was like, this is like a really cool idea.
Well, it's not a hotel or typical hotel.
It's kind of a
blooming tree house.
So, as you walk in, this is what you see.
As you walk in, you meet Rodney.
There's a lot of owls, which I really like.
Because we're in a treehouse.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so explain the hatch.
So this is one of my favourite things, is this. So when you order room service or your breakfast in the morning, they deliver it through this hatch and slide it through here.
The hamper.
So that you don't have to open the door, because often, obviously, you're laying in bed or you're in your boxers, just got the shower, and then the food service arrives and you're like, what do I do? And they just slide it in for you. So you don't even have to, he said, the point was that you literally can come here
and don't
see anyone.
See
anyone else. I think that's cool.
It's a cool premise, yeah, isn't it? There's a bowl and a wooden spoon.
Do you like your hot chocolate?
We've got lots of cool things up here. What I really like also is that everything is free, so we can use these for free. Hot chocolate with marshmallows, and then you can get hot milk from... Oh,
insert milk container. The milk container's in the fridge.
Okay, the milk's in here. Phew. And we've got, I don't know, different types of tea, like peppermint tea, and you strain it in the teapot, which is down there.
So that's really cool. And we've got a little fridge down here. What's in these two?
That one's the bins. Do you remember?
Oh yeah, bins. What's this one? Oh, a little dishwasher. That's pretty handy, isn't it?
Cool. Who else has got a dishwasher in their treehouse?
Who else has got a treehouse? Little wood burner, which I absolutely love. I just think they're so cozy. We've got more wood down here. Music. A little tablet to order room service, which I thought was such a good idea. Television. Beautiful sofas. Oh, look, towels for when you get in the hot tub. One thing I really did like, I said I love these coasters like so much. They're kind of just on this thing and all the wood, like there's a lot of wood. And the man said that the reason there's a lot of wood is because obviously they had to knock down a few trees to build the tree houses, but they used as many trees as possible back in the treehouse. So there's a lot of like wooden things in here, like most of the wood in here is all from the trees and using things like that, and all on the outside, which I thought was really nice.
Well, this boy's really nice going day. For it.
Oh, Alfie's lighting the fire. Yay. Now it's like super cozy.
Did you completely close it? Or what's this is like how far I'm thinking that, isn't it?
Yeah. I think you've done it. I think that's it. This sofa, which I said is like a sofa that I would have because it has so many cushions on it that you can't even sit on it.
So you can't fit anyone on it. Oh, look at these.
Yeah, I know. Look, we've got some little cakes on arrival and some biscuits, which look cookies. Lovely. And then you've got a table here, some more chairs here, the hot tub here. Forest. And the thing I love the most is the view. I just find forests very relaxing, don't you?
So relaxing.
I kind of like, wanted us to come away and be relaxed.
If you be quiet, you can just feel that water dripping. That's it.
I just love
so
it.
So good.
Like you just literally look out onto trees, and for me, and I thought for Alfie, it would be the perfect like relaxing getaway for his birthday. So that was the kind of thinking behind it. I love this. This is made out of paper. It's a little forest. Cute. Okay, and then we come into the bedroom where we have the world's cutest owl lamps. This is the bed head, which I think is so cool. And the view again out onto the forest and the hot tub. And then some loungers if it's sunny, if you're lucky, but I think not from judging from today. The bed, which is so nice. And look, two little hot water bottles, which I think is so cute. This place just has a lot of lovely touches, which already make it one of the most amazing places I've ever stayed. Another TV, and then the wardrobes. Then you come into the bathroom, which looks amazing. Just slowly pan around. His and hers sinks, little chair, got two dressing gowns, and this is the bath. And this is the view from the bath. It's just so lovely. I love these windows. They're so cool. They're just like big long strips. And another little TV. A toilet. A bidet! Bidet! Does anyone still use bidets? Sinks. And then there's a big shower. I love that the products that they've given us to use as freebies are Ren. Any of you beauty peeps out there know that Ren is a very lovely brand to have as free samples in a hotel. So that is cool. Little place to sit and do your makeup or your hair because you've got a mirror here, which I quite like. And yeah, is the fire going?
I mean, I'm attempting.
You struggling? We don't have a wood burner in our house, so your mum has one though.
It's hard to get like the logs to light.
As you go through here, there's a little kind of there's stairs that also act as a bookshelf that go up to two little beds for children if you were to have children stay, or two other people. It doesn't have to be children, and then another little toilet. So I think this is probably up there with one of the coolest places I have ever stayed. Ooh, Alfie's found some tongs.
Just small ones.
Do you like it?
I love it. It's so cool.
Is it what you thought it would be?
No, I didn't have a clue what you're gonna do. I kind of can't really do this.
anyway, I'm sure we're going to put a little film on, get cozy, and then maybe order. Apparently they do really amazing handmade pizzas that they deliver to the tree houses. So I am tempted.
What do you mean tempted?
You're by a pizza. Very exciting.
What you doing?
Making myself a little hot chocolate. I've just put a little bit of milk in, now I'm giving it a stir. I really want this machine.
Yeah, this machine is so good. It does all the different kinds of coffees, little milk frother thing.
Is that for froth on the top? That?
No, that might be, you know, when you clean in the end and it goes. Oh, it could be froth.
Okay, now I'm going to go milk again.
He's in his little light.
So you can see what you're doing in the night.
Go on, Milky Boy. Come on.
Heating up.
Blooming heck.
Oh, wow. How's your dinner?
Amazing.
Alfie went for duck and sausage and something else.
Beans.
Beans. And this side salad, which is huge. I've gone for a parma ham and sun-dried tomato pizza with rocket, but I don't like rocket, so I took that off. And it came with a tiny little garlic bread. What are they called?
What's it called when it's folded over?
Calzone.
Yeah.
And then Alfie's got a mousse. And then where's my...
Underneath the end.
Ah, there's mine, creme brulee, and also came with a little bread thing. We're basically never going to finish this, are we?
We'll be eating this all night. This is insane.
And it came as like you chose, like it was like choice to pick. It's like you pay for a starter, a main, and a dessert. So, I mean, at least we've got a fridge though, because we can put the puddings in the fridge.
Good idea. But mine had a starter, a main. Aside from my main.
Oh yeah. Like
insane, four dishes.
Really, really good though. We keep hearing an owl outside. I kind of want to see if I can get, how do I get out of here? Oh, here's the gap. I want to see if you can hear it.
You might be able to see it through the eyes.
Obviously you can't see it, but you might be able to hear it. No, it's not doing it now. I could honestly sleep on this balcony though. I just love the sound of like the trees in the wind. I love it. Love it. Ah! I was like, where's he gone? Right now there's a fox screaming. Listen to what this sounds like. I don't think it's in a distressed way. I think it's just in a like, hey, come and find me way. I don't know, I kind of want to research it because it does sound terrifying. Do you remember the first time you heard it and you woke me up and you said,
yeah,
there's someone screaming outside?
House, it's in the country, so I'm like, there was a woman getting attacked in that field. We need to go and like help her.
We need to do something. I was like, Alfie, because
like
you've always lived in cities.
Yeah.
I was like, Alfie, that's a fox.
I was like, trust me, a woman is getting attacked.
Morning, guys. So it is Alfie's birthday today. He is still in bed. And I am coming to check out the hamper. So the breakfast hamper's been delivered. This is actually kind of hard to get out. So I'm just going to put you here. Okay, I got it. Oh, oh no. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything's gonna be alright if I'm next to you.
So what was the lyrics?
I don't know. I love these little hampers, they're really cute. How does it feel to be 22 years old?
I'm an old man.
So what am I then?
You're really old.
Am I ancient? Oh. Let's go to the window, to the wall, to the sweat drips down.
Not about
Wow.
Bet you £20 you can't open the doors.
Why? Why can't I do it? I did it yesterday. Ah, oh, damn it. And you can hear the birdies. I love it. Hey, mister. Oh. This is what was in the breakfast hamper, guys. We've got some baguettes and some salami, some pastries, tiny little bits of bread, yogurt, pancakes with maple syrup fruit.
I don't know how they expect two people
to eat all this.
Just like, look at the pastries, they're like, look at that. We've got one of these each for breakfast.
And we're also watching Hunted, which Alfie watched last night and said it was really good.
Insane.
He said I would really like it. So we're going to eat breakfast with this lovely view, and then we've got a massage.
In like half an hour?
Yeah.
Wow, what is in my shoe?
It's such a lovely morning this morning, guys. I'm just leaving Alfie because he's vlogging behind me and I don't want to wait. What's he doing? I booked us a personalised 60-minute massage for today, for 5 minutes ago. We're running a little late, but it is the most beautiful day today. It's like the perfect day to explore the forests, and yeah, I'm very excited. Oh my. There's also a beach 25-minute walk away, so I think we're going to do that after this. We're going to do a blog post on it, I think, and then I'll put all the details of everything down on there. Oh, that pigeon just scared the crap out of me. Oh my god. Here he comes. You're faffing around with a little... I think we go in here. I think this is the spa, Alf. How was your massage?
It was so good. It was so... What oils and stuff did you use?
I said relaxing.
I went uplifting.
Did you?
Yeah.
So you're all uplifted. Look how cool this is.
Energized. But then she recommended...
These are the locker keys. They're like little watches. She recommended...
She recommended one, which is more expensive, the uplifting.
Got some water. I was told to drink more water. Oh, yeah. Go and get dressed, then we'll go down to the thing.
Yeah,
I
need to get dressed.
Oh dear!
That's the worst joke.
I wanted you to go walk.
Nearly as bad as that joke you made this morning. Can't even remember what it was.
Oh dear! Hold my hand. It's actually really warm.
It's really warm.
My goodness.
But I think I'm going to wear shorts when I walk.
Really?
Yeah.
What if it rains? That cloud doesn't look too promising.
Christmas
tree.
They've
got freaking Christmas trees.
How,
how exciting! Back to the treehouse. Here he is.
Look at it. Big old boy, isn't it?
And then, see, it's like up on a raised platform, so we're not technically in a tree. Oh, we're just in a forest.
So good.
Right, let's go back into our...
You walking up into our treehouse?
Yeah, we need to get the key out, though. Look at this. What could it be? Have a look.
Dun.
Oh,
that's so cute. It's got a little ribbon as well. That's the one thing I just said in a video, is that I love birthday cake and I just want to eat tons.
Cut it open and see what's inside. I'm intrigued.
Big old slice. We haven't really got a plate for it to go on yet. Look at that.
Berries and cream. Yummy.
Look at that though. No, no. Film the inside.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. I really actually do want a piece of this right now. After that glorious massage.
There we go.
Thank you. Oh, cute little plate.
Look at it.
We're now sat out on the balcony. This is the lovely view, and we're gonna have a little bit of cake. Bit of cake. There's Alfie getting the perfect Instagram. This is a really stupid thing to rave about, but they had this hairdryer in the drawer, and it's probably the best hairdryer I've ever used in my entire life. So I'm kind of filming this for myself to look back on so I can order it, and also just to let you guys know, my hair feels so incredibly soft. Like, it's unreal. Wowza. Wowza. They also have hair straighteners, which I'm most impressed with, because most hotels you go to don't even really have a hairdryer, let alone an amazing hairdryer and amazing straighteners. So, massive thumbs up there. Just said to Alfie that I feel like a ballerina because of my hair, and he said, let me try and do a ballerina jump. So where can I put this? I want them to...
Over here.
On here.
Up here. I'm gonna just mix in my hot chocolate. It might hurt, but just relax. 3, 2, 1.
That was so high. Well, I try and put my arms like that.
No, because then I'll be like this.
Yeah.
Unless I go here. Okay, let's try here one more time.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Yo! Did that hurt?
Out here today. So we're gonna go for a walk to the beach, which apparently is 25 minutes away, but we're just gonna wait for some lunch first. But I just like, I'm excited to get back here in the evening and put the log burner on, and like,
I don't feel like we're in a hotel. I feel like we're in like our own like Airbnb or like villa or something that we've like,
yeah, it's to. Like a little cabin, isn't it?
Yeah,
like a tree, well, yeah, it's like a treehouse cabin, but yeah, I love it. I love it so much. Just want to stay here forever. And I also want to come back and have a bath in this bath, because look at this. Alfie, what are you doing?
Go on, stand up.
Oh yeah.
Go on.
Yeah.
Try.
Can't do it. Isn't it really weird for me to just sit in the bath when it's empty?
Yeah.
Alfie, isn't this the girl that you fancy?
Emily Majeska Watsky, yeah.
I love how you knew that even before I showed you which magazine it was on.
I've seen that, don't worry.
Me and Alfie are now...
Let me bend down.
Me and Alfie are now going for a walk. I think we've got to go.
We're on our walk.
We're on our walk.
Are you
now
enjoying it?
Yes, I'm wearing
this
a cape.
Delightful.
Can you show them what I'm wearing, actually?
Cape. Zoe's wearing my birthday cake. Have a little spin round. Outfit of the day. OOTD. Look at this.
Jumper.
Yes.
Joanie jeans from Topshop.
No way.
And Converse.
Blooming heck.
Topshop sunglasses.
What about your socks? Your knickers?
My knickers are from my
hairband.
Always the best. Always the most comfy. Definitely the least sexy. Who cares? Hairband.
Me? No, I'm
joking. You definitely don't care what I'm wearing.
Hairband? Where's that from? Your bra?
Bra's from Marks and Spencer's too, actually. Hairbands are from like...
This is a real outfit of the day.
Lipstick is Rimmel Kate Moss 38.
Oh, not 107. That's nails. The choice for your waxwork is 107.
I know. Nails are Elegant Touch.
Oh, we're about to be run over.
Stick on.
What about that deer? Where's that deer from?
Socks and Nike. Like helicopters. Oh, look. I really like what you're wearing today, actually, Alfie. I think you look really cool.
Thanks.
Do you want to do a little outfit of the day?
Converse, shoes.
Yeah.
Nike socks as well. We've got the same socks, but male and female version.
Yeah.
These are from Urban Outfitters. I don't know what they are. These are the comfiest jeans ever.
Calvin Klein pants.
Don't know where they're from. Calvin Klein boxers. My belt is from... Honestly, don't know. I don't know.
Do you want me to look at the label? Because it's going to annoy me otherwise. Topman.
Topman. This is from Topman as well.
And your sunglasses?
Ray-Ban.
And your hat?
Could be anywhere. It's a plain hat, isn't it? Let's go with ASOS.
Okay. Look how beautiful the grounds are. This is the croquet lawn.
I actually love croquet. I tried to get you to play with me the other day on the gym.
You were drunk.
It was like midnight.
No, it wasn't.
It was.
It was during the day. We had like half an hour until we had to be ready.
Hey.
We've somehow managed to find ourselves in a children's play area with a bug hotel.
It's a cool little one though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's cool.
See,
Alfie went inside a teepee. There's like little like teepees.
If I have a big garden when I'm older, this is what I picture my kids having, like a wooden...
Yeah, like a big area. Wooden play area. Cool, should we try and find the... beach?
There's the toilets. The
toilets this way. I think we go round here.
Oh, you've got a spider on you.
Get off.
Get off.
Get off.
Wait, get off of me.
Oh my god, is that rhubarb leaves? Do you see what I mean?
Got a wild sprinkler.
Look at these, the size of these leaves. Oh my god, they're huge.
Bloody hell.
It does look like a rhubarb leaf, but I'm guessing it isn't. But that is, I feel like it looks like,
looks
Honey,
like,
I Shrunk the Kids.
No, do you know what it looks like? Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2.
Look, film me in there to just, whoa.
It helps if you take this stuff off.
How big these are.
That is insane. Are they spiky?
Yeah, the actual like stems are spiky and it's all like in a
like
mark.
This leaf here,
this is the weirdest
compared
thing I've
to my hand, I can't even describe.
What plant is this? Look at it in all the like marshy stuff.
Someone comment down below.
Like, what's that? I don't know.
You cross the bridge first, there might be a troll underneath. No, Alfie. No. No.
You think it'll break?
Look at the forest. Yes, it probably will.
So cool.
So cute, isn't it? Let's play poo sticks.
Shall we?
Yeah, find a stick. I've got one.
I'm going to get the best. You've already got one.
Yeah. Three, two one.
No, mine's going the wrong way.
Uh-oh.
Turn around, Rodney.
It's coming. Mine's going.
No, yours
Where's yours going?
Mine's literally going the wrong way.
It won't, though. When it hits that water, it'll go
mine's
quite quick.
Over there. It's coming. Mine's coming.
Yours is there.
No, it's not.
That's yours, isn't it? Oh, that's no. Mine. That's mine.
Is it actually
yeah,
yours?
That's mine.
No, it's not.
It is mine.
I don't believe you.
It is. That's mine.
5, 4, 3
There's
two.
Yours.
There's mine. Yo.
That was mine though, so
no,
I win.
No, it was not.
Yes, it
you
was.
Did not win.
Yes, I do.
Guys, I found the fairy kingdom. It's just on the side of this tree. And here, and here. That's where fairies live. Chewton Bunny Nature Reserve. You know I used to work on nature
that
reserves.
That is the cutest thing ever.
We can spot.
Look at all the stuff.
Where are we?
See.
Oh, we're here now, and then we walk all the way down to the sea, and then as we go through, we're going to see all these bugs. Wow! Look at that.
Yo, that looks sick.
How much would I have to pay you to swim in that? Like slide down
deep,
it on
it?
Your bum.
Oh, that would hurt.
Yeah, it would really hurt.
Is there fairies in there?
No, just rubbish.
This reminds me of where I used to live.
Yeah.
There's so many walks like this. I love it.
Let's go fishing. Do you have your rod with you?
No. Have you got yours?
Yeah.
Which one?
My willy.
Gross. Walking through the jungle, walking through the jungle. What do you see?
A stag beetle. A stag beetle. We didn't continue.
I can see a mossy tree. I can see a mossy tree.
With a nice little wee. With a nice little
some ferns.
And cotton.
And some holly. Fern and holly. the friggin' hell is that? I mean, that's seaweed, but what the friggin' hell is that?
You look like you're in like some tropical jungle.
Hello.
So we are currently in the hot tub. We just got back off our walk and this is just really, really nice. And
lovely.
I never want to go home. Look at the sun setting.
We need a proper hot tub. We've got a blow up one, but we need a proper one.
Mm-hmm.
One day. I'm 22.
I don't know about you.
What are we doing this evening?
We're gonna chill out.
We're just gonna chill. We're gonna order a late night owl food, whatever it's called.
Yeah.
We're gonna watch
Hunter.
These guys must be like, why do you keep on promoting it? It's just good.
Alfie made me watch it and it is actually really quite good.
What else are we gonna do?
Have a bar.
Yeah.
And just chill. Oh yeah. No. I've
what?
Got a big old blister on my...
A blister on your toe?
See?
Guys, I've managed to get Alfie's hair into a man bun. How annoyed now that you can get it cut
but
tomorrow.
I'm getting my hair cut tomorrow.
But it's
well, as they're watching this, my hair's been cut.
It's too tight though, and it's only because it's wet.
It would take so long to be an actual good sized man bun. Like, look how tight it is to be able to get it up. Like, my hair's like...
I've said to him to let it like dry and then see what happens because all the bits will just fall out.
Is the final day of staying in the treehouse. We're probably supposed to be leaving in like an hour, but we don't know the checkout time. I have actually been awake since 8 and I went and got in the hot tub this morning by myself while Alfie had a little sleep, and I honestly think it was probably the most relaxed I've been in a really long time. It was so lovely because it felt really autumnal, but the sun was out, like the air was really crisp and clear, which it mostly always is when you're staying in a forest. You look very white, like you're a dancer. The breakfast hamper's arrived. This is what we've got this morning. And it all looks absolutely delicious. And we've got the doors open. And it's so lovely outside. The sun is out. Look. What a beautiful morning. Do you want to go home? Me neither. I want to stay here forever.
So nice.
I know, it's so nice.
I want to stay here for like a week.
That would be lovely. Have you had a good birthday though?
Best birthday.
Good.
And did you have a good time?
Yeah, such a good time.
Well, don't say like that now, we're saying like it's in the past tense.
I know. What are you going to go for breakfast? I've laid it all out nicely
Everything.
On the table. Everything?
Yeah.
I think you'll go for a smoked salmon something.
Yeah, same.
Also guys, for breakfast this morning, they put a selfie stick in the hamper.
With our breakfast, they just put this in.
Yeah, so now we've got the vlog on a selfie stick, so let's go and show them outside.
Am I gonna be the one holding it?
Yeah. You've got longer arms. It's
what if I drop it, then it's, oh no, I haven't got any socks on.
Put them on.
Yo, I'm blinded.
Yo.
Yeah. Look at that.
Anyway, and then kind of up there, see that's
the roof.
And yeah, sun's out. Yeah. It's such a nice day as well, isn't it?
Again.
I feel weird holding a selfie stick.
Back.
It's like really far away. No. You okay? Dancer? Backing dancer?
Oh, I've even got white shoes on now.
So we got a free selfie stick, making the most of it, getting all them shots. And I think I'm gonna have a shower, and then we're gonna eat breakfast. And then I think we need to head off, which is really sad.
I know.
Can we just build one of these in the garden?
Our garden's literally like 5 meters wide. Just left
it's
now.
It's time to
pack up. Are you vlogging at the same time?
Oh. There's a lovely orchard.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really nice. There's us thinking, oh, it's autumn. Let's get the autumn wear out the minute you do it.
I packed like a coat. I packed.
I know we packed
two
wellies.
Knitted jumpers, wellies.
It's so nice though. Look at all these beautiful wild flowers. They just look so pretty. Look. I like these ones.
Are those the ones that smell of chocolate?
No.
No, but there are the ones that look... No, there's plants that look the same that smell of chocolate. Have you not
really?
Seen them?
No.
You've never smelt the chocolate plants in the garden centre?
No.
My gosh, you're missing out.
I need to do that.
Yeah.
There he is. That's the treehouse.
So that's it. The trip is over. The back windscreen wiper is going. I don't know how to make that stop.
I don't want the trip to be over.
I know. I've had a really good time. Bye. Hope you enjoyed your birthday.
It was amazing. Thank you so much.
I loved it.
And we're going to come back.
We're definitely going to be coming back. I love it.
Definitely.
Defo. Bye, treehouse.
Goodbye.
Bye, Chewton Glen. Bye, Pigeon. Oh, God, out the road, out the road, out the road. Ooh, did it go?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you had fun with us on our little adventure. I love you lots.
It's a pretty big adventure.
Yeah. I love you lots.
We'll see you soon.
Bye.